Hi there, this is Tracy Bowman, and I just painted a sunflower, and I'm gonna go for a sunflower number two because I love them. I was happy the way that one turned out, but I gotta make sure this is in the center. Okay, and again, I'm going with the color To Go by Sherwin-Williams. We'll spread it out. I like this off-white color. Really do like this off-white color. Okay, making the edges. Making sure they have paint on them. All right, let's see how this spins out. And this has a goober in the middle of it. It's always good to keep a pair of tweezers around just to do that with. Okay. I want all my edges covered good. I don't want to have to touch it up later. I want everything to flow organically. I'm not stingy with my base paint. That's their foundation, so. I'm not stingy with my foundation. Okay, give that one more little spin. See a bubble that just doesn't want to pop. Okay. And I'm going to use, actually, I'm going to switch this one up. So, sorry for the confusion. I'm going to change my color just a little bit. A little yellow ochre by Amsterdam as my underneath paint color. So I have my medium already mixed up in my squeeze bottle here. And I'm going to give myself a little bit of medium. And I'm going to put just a little bit of paint in there. Just a little bit, don't need much. So you could get a starter kit with these Amsterdam paints and each little tube would last you a long time. So here I've got my paint. and I'm gonna stir that up. And because this is a thicker tube paint, I will have to adjust this a little bit. Every paint you have to try, it looks like it's just a little bit too thick. So again, I have my polyacrylic in my squeeze bottle and I'm gonna give it just a little bit. And we'll stir that in. My last yellow flower, I want it to be a little yellower. So I think this will help. Okay, so this is perfect. It sits on top for a minute and just, or less than a minute, a couple seconds, and just melts right in. It's like warm honey. Okay, so that's mixing your paint. So I want to make that my base color of my flower. I'm going to make a brighter yellow on top of it, but I'm just going to make that just a bit. So there's that. And we have our green leaves. And this is Deco Art Festive Green. It's one of my faves. And my Twisted Lemon by Color Art. Another fave. This is a pigment. If you want to learn how to mix pigments, you can go to my YouTube channel. I teach everything there. And I loved how I put just a smidgen of red in the leaf before. It just gave a nice tone. I like that. It was kind of cool. We got a little gold in the leaves. All right. Now our cell activator. Leaf blower, and we'll blow them out. Okay, now our flower. All right, now I'll put my brighter yellow on top. And a spot of red in the center. I I did use a double cell activator. That made a good center. That was one big drop. Okay. Mini leaf blower. Now we're going to come from up high so we can find that exact, what do you call it, bullseye. We want to catch that bullseye right in the center. Okay. I still haven't put my hair back. Just a little extra puff in the center. Okay, we'll let that ruminate or percolate. Okay, we can play with the leaves. Okay, now I'm going to use the skewer and do my petals. I'm going to bring it in, but not all the way. And the cells in the center are terrific. They've got all the colors in there, which is awesome. Clean your skewer off each time. Lift straight up so we don't dribble. Get that bubble. Okay, let's give it a spin. Using the white cell activator whitens it out a little bit there. Just that little bit. Tendency to do that. want it to spin out more that way. So I'm going to move my canvas and have it pull it in that direction. Go that way. Let's see what happens. All right. There's another sunflower. And you know, I have to do doodads, so. And I really loved how the red ones accented that last one. So I gotta do the same. It just feels like it has to be the same. Okay. I love how the red accents the yellow flower. And doodad leaves. Yellow. I feel it playing now. Somebody should tell me to stop. I think that just brings out the little spot of yellow in the flower. Okay. Let's see, what else can I do to play here? Okay. I think I'm done. Give it a light torch. That does sparkle. I have to say, I don't know if you could really see that on the, but it just really came out sweet. I think it came out sweet. Let me know what you think. I like sunflower. Summer is coming, right? Alrighty. Thank you so much. Hope that was helpful. Hope you learned a little or a lot. And happy painting. Bye for now.